my hair is not cute right now.
Thank you.
That was me.
I got there at 2 o'clock with them, and she was fine, but...
No one buys it, he does not know the number for it.
Yep, really. Because if you accept the judgment of the stock market in the positive, then you have to accept the judgment in the negative. The tax cut has been in place starting January 1, 2018. The stock market is down since the tax cut came into effect. And I think they better pay attention and stop bragging about that.
And you got enormous consumer confidence.
Don't eat it too fast.